Mönchengladbach, Manu Kone could leave in January or in summer 2024. It will cost him around 40 to 45 million. The two clubs last summer interested him are Juventus and Liverpool. Keep an eye on him. Keep watching, subscribe the Press Talk.